Anyway, thanks for coming out to the KSR booth. Hopefully you will check out some of these fun amplifiers afterwards. And guitars. And we will talk about them in just a second. I'll play a few songs, then we'll nerd out. Because that's what we do. Prototype, 50 watts. It's ready to go into production. This thing is amazing, and it feels just like the much, much bigger Gemini and Colossus, but in a much smaller package. And I can't say enough good things about this amp. It's amazing, as are all KSR amps. And yeah, how about another song?
Thank you.
guitar. This is a 2014 Gibson Les Paul Traditional that my wife actually got me. Yes, guys, you can't get chicks to buy you guitars. It is possible. These are my as-yet-unreleased fastback Imperial signature pickups. They're like the Beard Combers, but they're a little less output, more geared towards cleans. And they are wonderful, and I love them so much. They'll be out probably a couple weeks, as soon as I get the video out, when I get time. Alright, let's do another song. This one's really short. For letting me play here today. Thank you so much. And shout out to they're over there. Buy them a beer if you see them, because they deserve it. They have very, very pretty guitars. Very pretty guitars. Anyway, thanks, Kyle. Thanks for letting me play. And this is the last song. This is one I did for my beer cover video a while back. And thanks for coming out. up. Also, good birthday parties and bar mitzvahs. Thank you.